Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And very excited to be bringing you coverage of Liga Uno. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right
attitude? In with a chance! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game! So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. He continues his run. A chance to whip it in. This could square the game. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And off target by miles with that one, and a goal kick will ensue. Well read to win possession back. And do they mean business on this occasion? Good-looking ball. Might be dangerous. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Moving the ball effectively. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Good tackle, taken away. Moving it forward. He got in the way of that cross. Great pressure to win the ball back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Alibek. Jonathan Rodriguez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the whistle is sounded for... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Jonathan Rodriguez. Alibek. they find a gap in the defence. Alibek. Alert defending. Well, big news concerning Chelsea on the transfer front. Their fans delighted that they've got their man, Stuart.
Well, at around £45 million, I think they've paid just the right sort of figure for him, because on his day, he can be a top-class player. I just hope he proves me right.
Tremendous challenge. Alibek. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Alibek. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. It is a decent-looking attack here. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Moving into the advanced position. Is it going to be? And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Substitution time it is here. It's a neat move. Chance here. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. A judgment error by the keeper. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So 2-0 now. Nice looking pass. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. He's in here. It's got to be. It should be. And it goes. Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Three goals without reply. Well, he likes to run at them. Can he do it? And that is defending of the highest order. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Diogo Viana. Defensive efficiency personified. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Decent position. Giving the ball away. Useful looking ball. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Not too fussy. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek...
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with the questions now. That's all we have time for now.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of Liga Uno. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see from him?
Well, he can do everything a central midfield player needs to do. He can pass it, he can wriggle out of tight situations, and he can defend. Let's hope we see those qualities today.
And this confrontation is underway. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Popescu. Panase. And taking it away. Alibek. The pass could do damage. Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Paulo Vinicius, Cristea, Risto Radunovic, Ovidiu Popescu, Tanase, take it away, going well. That's a useful cross. Able to deal with the threat. Tanase. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Careless in possession. And begging to be put away. Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest. Electric! So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Amaya. Went in strongly to win the ball. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Tanase. Good movement. Chance here. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So 2-0 now. Sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can someone get on the end of this? And a time for calm on the ball. Not giving him a moment's peace. And he's in an offside position. Really good reading of the game to win possession back.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Promising attack, this. Oh, managing to beat him. In it goes! To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Claudio Cacheri. That is that for the first half. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Risto Radunovic. It needs an accurate cross. There to take it away. And our newspaper journalist colleagues have been very much keeping tabs on this story, one that's now official. Dimitri Payet has completed his move to Arsenal.
Well, he'll certainly bring much-needed experience to them. Let's just hope he's still got the legs to have a real impact. I think he'd do well.
Did well to win the ball back. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Alibek. And he could really get at the opposition. This could be the equaliser. Now a decent position. Jonathan Rodriguez. It looks promising. Not a good pass. Kretsu. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Could be threatening. And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. promising sequence. Opportunity to deliver the cross, but dealt with efficiently. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Well, not the touch on the ball he wanted, and a goal kick to come. Quarter of an hour remaining here. Alibek. And the pass could do damage. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? He succeeds in clearing it. And what a close shave it was. Olaru. 10 minutes to go then. Darius Olaru.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. It's a short one. Tanase. Laid into the centre. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Big chance! Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Olaru. And so the final whistle is sounded. At the end of the game, the team's not to be divided. From the point of view of the hosts, how did they fare?
Well, we said before the kickoff how dangerous they are with the ball, and they demonstrated.
Some questions regarding the match? No further questions, thanks.
The cameras are fixed to one man in imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe this is going to be edge-of-the-seat stuff from Liga Unu. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Surely, that's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And this situation could be dangerous. That is a tackle and a half. Well, for the visitors, an awful lot they need to do better in terms of scoring goals. Look at that record, Stuart. Not a pretty sight.
Well, too many passes go sideways and backwards. And unless they continue to play more forward passes, their struggles in front of goal will continue.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Oh, he's given it away. Mihai Roman. Could be troublesome. And a textbook interception. Jonathan Rodriguez. How about the cross? Opportunity! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Really good challenge. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And fed forwards. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right. Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Crossing opportunity. And dealt with that ball comfortably. Surely! And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. A very good tackle. Roman. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A wonderful intervention. That's a well-struck pass. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper getting across to stop it. Delivering it. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Now the manager. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Chaconte. Mihai Roman. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Could play it in. And that'll be offside. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Giving the ball away. Well, there's been quite a lot of talk on the Everton front in recent days, and they have their new signing finally confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for it.
It has to be! Oh, and couldn't convert. And I must say, that's very good refereeing, going back to hand out the yellow card in that fashion. Papa. Mihai Roman. Still passing it around with authority. Superb block. Jonathan Rodriguez. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Promising possession, this. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Alibek. Useful looking ball. Really vital interception here. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. 20 minutes to go in this one. Papa. Papa. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Must be. Still a chance. And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. So the ball is running again at 2-2. An unforced error, you've got to say. Papa. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Well, he tried to place that one, and given his proximity to the goal, he's bound to be disappointed. Alibek. Well, the attack looks promising.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Alibek. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Good-looking sequence. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.
Well, that should...
Time for a few questions. Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.